charge. You do what I say.
All right. I give up. You can have her.
Who? What are you talking about, Johnny?
Lola. You win. She's yours.
This has nothing to do with her, man. I don't care. You can keep that slut for yourself.
What? You don't want her? Then why did you do this? Why'd you fight? Just to prove you're tougher than me?
That's right. And don't you or your boys forget it. I'm tougher than you. So maybe now you'll stop bullying everyone. You work for me now.
Oh, man.
I'm starting to feel pretty good about myself. I've just taken control of two of the school's worst cliques, but I know there are bigger problems just around the corner. Problems with overdeveloped pituitary glands and brains the size of peas.
The thing is, Pete, now that I'm cool, I'm not sure we can be friends anymore.
What?
I'm messing with you.
Jimmy, I gotta go.